over here. And the sky was full of meteors. Well, I have been asleep for a very long time, haven't I, Cal?
Yes. Don't worry. You're not alone. We'll help you get back on your feet.
You might not be wearing a proper attire, but now I am certain you are a Jedi.
Come on.
I'll be there in a moment, Cal. Don't wait on my behalf. Oh, such strange buildings. Oh my, what is that?
Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Boda Kuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the Manus before the Raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the Manus.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I am in full operating order, I will join you in the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and thought up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the Raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
I wish those raiders would just leave us alone. Every time they smash things up, I'm the one who's gotta fix them.
The outpost is lucky to have you.
Sure. I just wish I could build something that couldn't be knocked down, that's all.
Yeah, me too.
Gets lonely patching up the outpost on my own. Be nice if I had a partner. Kobo's a big planet. There's gotta be someone out there who thinks like me.
Coming right up, Heritage, coming right up. But something tells me you'd appreciate the soap more after we chat. Strap yourself in. I fear this update might be a little hard to process.
Oh, come now, I can bear a little bad news. Spare no detail.
Well, where to stop? Okay, a few years ago, the Supreme Chancellor decided democracy was out of fashion and declared himself emperor.
The Republic is no more?
I'm afraid so. In fact, these days, you'd be hard-pressed to name a planet free from imperial control.
Calamitous indeed.
Heritage, you're looking a little low on power. Let's say we pause a tick so you can regain your bearings.
Yes, perhaps that would be best.
Weird bucket of bolt you dragged in.
Well, actually, she's a droid from the High Republic.
Don't care. Run along now.
I can see why you sit alone. Hey, Z, know anything about that forest array?
My memory banks are coming up short, Cal, but it is surely the work of Master Cree.
How do you know?
In her time, she had no equal. There were other scientists and technicians, yes, but all that you see here on Kobo is her work, one way or another. Not now, Cal. Why don't we catch up once you've returned from the forest array? Cal, another time, yes? I'm awaiting my oil bath. Still here, Cal? That array won't open itself, you know.
So how long have you known Bo?
Not long. We worked together on Coruscant.
And what line of work exactly?
A little of this, a little of that.
I see. Say no more, Cal, say no more. I know when I'm about to step in it. Actually, that reminds me of a colorful expression from Kalistar. If you stand beneath the Presta bird nest, rain will come even in the desert.
And when the rain comes...
You best get out of the way. Cal, let's chat later. Z and I are catching up on the state of the galaxy. Sorry, Cal, but I'm busy tending to Heritage here. Well, that reminds me, I should check on that oil bath soon. Apologies, champ, but I'm a tad busy with your new friend here. Maybe another time.
You brought that droid in? Saved her too, huh?
Just helped her get back on her feet.
And he asked for nothing in return.
Well, she did let me hang on to her tuner key.
Ooh, a tuner key? What? You found a real one?
That's right.
Do you think I could maybe...
You can't borrow it, Turgle.
I'm really busy, Cal. Maybe later.
Listen, friend, what's your name?
It's Cal.
Moran. Charmed. You seem a decent sort, Cal. Look, maybe you're just the latest fool to get tangled up with the Bedlam Raiders, or maybe you're the real deal. But this place will bleed you dry. Understand? Get out while you can.
Noted.
Talk later, hmm?
That's the gate Z told us about.
it. It looks foolish.
Let's stop here. Off we go. What'd you find? Priorite. Wonder what this will fetch at Doma's shop. See if Doma's interested in this. Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop.
The Imperial Patrol should route through here any minute now. All right, just bolt it! You coward! Try this! A guard won't break! That was nothing! Stay put. Have a go. Our victory cannot be stopped. Stop, Rap. You can.
Raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You Catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. It's no use, BD. Let's take this to Doma's. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Let's stop here. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Get a drop on you. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. I came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
You get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside. But we're lucky. It looks intact. If I'm right, it's been out here for centuries. Maybe you'd have better luck than I did. It's right up ahead.
Thanks for the tip.
What's the best place to get a drink in the Reach?
I hear Pailun Saloon is the spot to beat.
I was afraid you'd say that. One day, someone will open up another cantina.
Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? With a backwater planet like Kobo. Nice. Try not to end up like that guy.
Beat here.
Stem canister. That'll prove useful. I'm in bad shape, buddy. Go. It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Guess the platform isn't here. The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
I've never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No. And she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Dead end. What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
What'd you find?
Looks like a data disk.